Mother Mary Cecilia Bailey was a native of Chesterton, Indiana, where the old family homestead still stands. Born the latter half of the 19th century, she was the daughter of a French fur trader and a Potawatomi Indian. She was taught by her father to speak French, English, and Potawatomi in order to run the family business of fur trading. But instead, she answered her call to follow God. As a young woman, she entered the Sisters of Providence in Terre Haute, Indiana. The foundress of the order was Mother Theodore Guerin, recently canonized a saint by the Catholic Church. At Mother Theodore's death, Sister Marie Cecilia was elected the second Mother General of the order. In that position, she sent sisters to Indianapolis and Vincennes to staff military hospitals during the Civil War. Her order has drawn members from and established schools in Northwest Indiana, namely St. Joseph's in Hammond and St. John the Baptist in Whiting. Currently, her order, adapting its services to the needs of our time, has begun an environmental program on the grounds of St. Mary of the Woods, Terre Haute, Indiana, entitled the White Violet Center for Eco Justice. Its goal is to promote an awareness of a way of living which supports all life. The prayer of Mother Mary Cecilia Bailey. Beloved, take my sins away and make me whole. Take my memory and move me into mystery. I am grateful that I lose my face that I may find yours. I am grateful for being chaste. Obedience and poverty are my gifts. I feel the joy of spinning round, lost in complete surrender. Find me and fold me. I pray that I will find you waiting for me on this hallowed ground. Please bring me home to you, my communion.